A baby beagle who started his life here in the Triangle is nicknamed the North Pole Puppy. That's because his new family just drove more than 4,000 miles to adopt him. There's nothing quite like a puppy to brighten a rough day, or in the case of 2020, a rough year.
Yeah, we did this as a nice escape from COVID life.
The Hodgkinsons decided to foster this puppy named Benny, who had already been adopted from Triangle Beagle Rescue and needed a place to stay while waiting for his new family.
First, I was hearing that he was being adopted by a family in the North Pole.
Benny's adopters actually live in North Pole, Alaska, where snow is plentiful, but
beagles are just not common.
So Matt and Abby Hatfield, who moved to Alaska several years ago and wanted a friend for their 10-year-old beagle, decided to make the trip to North Carolina after the pandemic canceled their vacation.
They actually had plans to go to Elton John's last tour in the UK, but because of COVID, that got shut down, so they decided to come down here to visit family instead.
To visit family and to add this little guy to theirs.
It named him Benny after Elton John's song, Benny and the Jets.
But getting to Benny wasn't exactly easy. The 4,000-plus-mile trip from North Pole, Alaska to Durham, North Carolina brought everything from breakdowns to blizzards.
There were times where he couldn't even see the road very well.
Meanwhile, little Benny enjoyed all the experiences of a North Carolina fall, and 11-year-old Emery got plenty of experience caring for a puppy.
It was time-consuming, I'll say.
But when the Hatfields' long journey finally ended in a flurry of tail wags and smiles and treats.
Sad.
It was sad to say goodbye. It was really sad, but it was cute to see how excited they were and to see the kayaks on their truck and to know that he's in for a life of really fun adventure.
Seeing Benny go felt bittersweet.
Bye, Benny.
Bittersweet, but mostly sweet, because the Hodgkinsons plan to stay in touch with Benny's new family and keep up with all his adventures in Alaska.